Three, two, one, and liftoff of Artemis 1.
Well, new this morning from Milwaukee to the moon. This is video of the historic launch of Artemis 1 just 8 months ago. It was a successful test flight as NASA prepares to go back to the moon. This morning, NASA is honoring a local company's connection to that groundbreaking mission. 12 News' Mallory Anderson joins us live now from ATI in Cudahy. And Mallory, the mission to the moon, it actually starts in southeast Wisconsin.
Yeah, that's right, Jaron. NASA officials saying today that mission, those Artemis missions, all start right here at the machining level. If you take a look around me, these huge rings that I'm surrounded by are actually made here at ATI in Cudahy, and they are pivotal components for the Artemis rockets and boosters.
And liftoff of Artemis 1. We rise together back to the moon and beyond.
That launch in November, a historic step for America's new era of lunar missions, with plans to eventually send the first woman and first person of color to the moon's surface. These rings are external components for the rockets and boosters, so essentially the framework. They're actually made out of steel and aluminum. Bryce Scow is one of the lead engineers on the Artemis ring projects. He grew up in Kenosha wanting to be an astronaut, but ultimately went to the Milwaukee School of Engineering. He says it's awesome. He now gets to combine his two passions while still working so close to home.
As a kid, I never imagined that anything going into space would come from Wisconsin, right? But as I got older, I found out how many manufacturing jobs there are, and it's not just the space side. You know, we supply to different branches of the military, and it's cool that Wisconsin is going a little bit more mainstream, I guess.
So Artemis 1 successfully came back down to Earth back in December. Up next in the program is Artemis 2, which will be a manned test flight. The last Artemis did not have anybody on board. This next one will be in orbit around the moon. Then the highly anticipated lunar landing that's coming up hopefully in 2025. That'll be Artemis 3. But this ring that you see right behind me here, Scout tells me this is actually one of the production rings that will be sent up to space on one of those flights.
That is so cool, Mallory. We said it this morning, there's always that Wisconsin connection. Love to see that. And by the way, you look like you're ready to blast off into space, as well this morning. Mallory Anderson live at ATI in Cudahy. Mallory, thank you.